How do you feel after being able to score a hat trick, not only and just to get the team the win tonight?
Yeah, I think our third period was actually really, really good, and our first too. So I just flush out that second period, but we come out big in the third, and that's what usually wins your game, and that's what happened here tonight.
How tense did things get when they came back to tie it up, though, in the second period?
They got all the momentum in the second period. It felt like they got every shift down there. They got the momentum. We couldn't really stop the bleeding. But then, you know what? We have a good group of guys in here, and I think this is the turning point of our season. It's a great third period, and just keep building every single day from this day on, and we'll be fine.
Yeah, that power play goal. I mean, you guys have had some bad luck even tonight with the shorthanded goal. Short goal last game. I mean, what was the mentality for you guys going out there, and how good did it feel to get a goal here tonight?
Yeah, they felt great. Our power play hasn't been good lately, and you know, we just have to simplify the game. We've been together for so long, and we've been successful, so we know what. Do what you're good at, and make sure you support your teammates out there, and always, you know, don't go to your spot. Support the puck, and then when things open up, make sure we take the shot, and then crash the net.
How did it feel to get a hat trick on hat night?
Yeah, obviously it's a good night to get a hat trick, but you know, big third period from us, and build from that.
What's that feeling like when you're? I mean, that's three goals in like less than 3 minutes.
Yeah. Fastest one in history.
Yeah, yeah. Do you feel like anything you shot would have gone in by the end of it?
You know what? The two last ones, they were lucky ones. So it's just you have one of those days sometimes when the puck is just coming right on your stick and you don't think you shoot, and if you don't know where they're going, I don't think the goalie knows either. So thank you guys. Thanks.